Estonian milk soup is prepared in 20 minutes. It can be served both for breakfast and lunch. Season with butter and serve immediately. Enjoy your meal. The recipe from the category Estonian cuisine and consists of 4 cooking steps. The complexity of the dish. Medium. We will prepare the necessary ingredients. Boil the water, add salt, and boil the pasta for 5 minutes. Pour in the hot milk, add sugar, and cook for another 5 minutes. Add butter to the soup and serve it to the table.